Can you slice prime energy drink with a katana? And what'll it taste like? Let's find out.
The plastic of this bottle is pretty thick, so this might be really difficult.
So today I'm gonna be using our Performance Series model Kaizen katana.
This katana will be able to slice this bottle if I have the skills.
Ooh-wee. That's pretty yummy.